Man is in custody in connection to a Burlington homicide last summer. James Rowell is charged with first-degree murder in the death of Tracy Brown. Brown was found dead in the yard of a home on Foster Street in July of last year. Another suspect was taken into custody last year.